my god, it's enemy soldiers.
Oh no, good thing, very good thing,
that we got some more villagers. Yeah, we got more villagers.
And they gave us stuff.
And luckily we built this wall.
Especially if they gave me a diamond sword.
Luckily we built this wall to protect the villagers. Because we can't afford getting them killed. Alright, what's up, Blue Smith?
Oh no, I forgot my bow in the chest.
And also now we got a new guard of the town. Forgot your bow in the treasury chest? Oh no, one of the villagers went over there! We gotta go save him.
Yeah, we gotta go save it. I'm out of arrows.
I got beat up. Luckily I had a
You piece. Have a single arrow. All I need is one arrow.
Yes,
Which
I have.
Having?
Yes, I have a I got, little bit
I got
of.
It. I got it. I have a stack.
Luckily we found that lighter on the...
Yeah.
Luckily those villagers gave us those... Oh, he dropped his axe! But we really... But we bought some axes.
We need to get that.
But we bought the axes. I got his axe.
Yeah.
We already bought an axe.
Wait, stay out the way. I don't want to catch you on fire.
Ah. Ugh, they're too strong. What kind of armor are they wearing?
I'll be the archer. I'll be the archer and you be the warrior. Since I'm better with the bow.
Yeah, your bow is better than mine. Also,
I'm better with the bow.
Alright, the prison is now... They have a prison. They got a prison down there.
Wait, whoa, watch out. I almost shot you in the head.
Where
I'm
is
kid killed me.
And you went down there?
Tried to kill me.
You got down there?
Yeah. I'm back up now. Sorry,
oh.
Sorry.
Oh, I'm
sorry,
gonna die.
And there's a lot of them down here. I'm gonna say a lot. I mean a lot.
What up? I gotta get some from these chests.
Oh, it looks like they laid an egg.
I gotta get our potatoes.
I found an egg.
Ew. Oh, pick it up.
Huh?
That's nasty. Don't pick it up. That's probably an unborn child.
I'm picking it up.
All we need is we can just come rescue the librarian. From the...
Wait, help me.
What? Here we go.
Wait. Oh no. It grew right in my hand. It grew up in my hand. I didn't even know it.
He killed me, but I killed him. It sounds weird.
Yeah.
Alright, he dropped the emerald, so we gotta go get it.
Wait,
it's not that
we
many.
Need to rescue this thing.
Oh,
it has really bad trades. I'm sorry, but I have to do it. We can't.
Wait, he's not our villager? That's a fugitive!
And we even put armor on him.
Yeah, see, that was a fugitive.
My armor now.
Wow, I'm the one who actually killed him.
I did.
No, you didn't.
Yeah, I did.
I wish a monster spawned. I wish some of those zombies spawned. My wish came
oh,
true.
Oh no!
One in armor. What? I think that's their leader. As one in iron steel armor.
Oh,
and what's
no.
a little?
Wait, I can't catch it on fire now, usually. It's hard to catch on fire.
I killed
him. Oh no, I'm about to break my bow.
Where are you at?
The bow's about to break. I'm back here. I was checking if any of them.
The poison don't work somehow.
What?
The poison don't work on them.
Even a slowness.
I have to stop and drink that potion at the witch trot. They make me super hungry. How much flesh we got from that?
I didn't get any.
I got a little bit. I was a little bit on the ground. Now I don't even need to drink that potion anymore.
I hope no more of them are coming. But I know one of my friends didn't go to the end and die. Because I need to find him.
We had a whole load of flesh inside the chest. We got a stack of flesh
yeah,
now.
Yeah, I've been in there.
We only can afford one flesh. I meant one eye. We only can afford... Oh my god, he's selling lapis now. There's lapis lazuli. Now he sells these things. They're like pearls.
But and I can't believe he put armor on a fugitive. I can't believe it.
This city is well protected now. But there's not that much houses or it's like an everyday thing. Oh no.
Oh, now it's selling bottles of enchantments.
Run! It's two of those. No, they're attacking the villagers!
Ugh. There's a one shot, people. Leave the villagers.
They're dying on
me. Leave them.
No! The villagers!
There's no use.
But we still gotta protect the village. In front of the village is taking over. I have to kill him! Come on, help! Help!
There's no use.
Help me! You can't just leave me here!
If they found these people, then there's no use of even trying to attack back. All the villagers will die. We will die.
I'm trapped in here. They're all
Bye,
gone
wizard.
Now. They're gone now. You said we all lived. Half the village lived.
Exactly. Half.
Dude, we gotta get prepared for those kind of attacks.
We need to get back into armor on everybody. At least they don't have the Ender Dragon. At least they don't know how to get to... And I hope that they don't know how to get to the end.
I don't think that was those things that you call evokers.
They weren't.
Nope.
But trust me, if they know how to get
those
to the
end. Those were two
end,
scholars. Those are the two scholars
in the
second plane.
If they know how to
plane.
Get to the end, then they know how to teleport us.
Wait, no. I heard that they were the, like...
Then they can teleport us to the
they...
end.
But I heard that they were the scholars of the ice and the end.
What?
Yeah, those were the scholars of the ice and the end. They're like evokers. They team up with them. That's how they know that magic. How do you...
Yeah.
Why are you killing
that
all these...
Thing it. Well, if they know how to get to the end, or finish, you don't have the right stuff to defeat the Ender Dragon.
No, I heard that their boss was trying to resurrect a great boss called the Wither.
But we're not... You need three? You need... You know the head that's
the
on
one,
top of...
Yep,
you
the
know
three
the
heads.
Head that's on you? The head that's on you. They need
yeah.
three of them. And they also need to go to a different dimension.
I heard of the dimension
to
the Nether.
That's where they have to go. For all the stories you read are real.
It is? Oh my god. Zombies!
I know they seem fake, don't they? Don't they seem fake? Didn't you always think that they were fake? And then there's a boss that nobody knows how to spawn except for me.
What is
but
it?
But I'm never gonna spawn it again.
I heard that it was a guy named, what's his name?
Witherstorm?
No,
I've never heard of the Witherstorm.
No, his name was something like Nurlox. He said he wanted revenge on his... On his
what,
brother.
Nurlock?
No, Nurlox. He said he wanted his revenge on his brother. He got everything. He had so many totems. Is that true?
That was his brother.
That was your brother?
Yes.
I heard that it's coming. It's gonna be here tomorrow.
We have to get that done. Or he will kill us all. Oh, and guess what he is? He's not an it. He's a what?
But I heard he's not actually gonna be doing it tomorrow. I heard that he's gonna be summoning
his
minions tomorrow.
You do know that he's the Wither.
Yeah, I heard that he's just summoning him so he can absorb his power and become the Wither.
But then, now that you know that my brother is the Wither, I have to do something.
What?
I'm not a real human.
What? What are you then?
I'm a Wither in disguise.
But we were friends.
We still are. Yes, I won't kill you. I'm a good Wither. Not like my brother.
Good.
But my brother does have a hypnotizing potion. And if he hits me with that potion, I will kill you.
What's the potion called?
I can't remember. It's been too long.
Water! Did you hear something?
Yes, that's my brother. He's coming. And he's just getting started. He owns these people. These people are his peasants. The Ender Dragon is his pet. I didn't want to tell you this, but his pet is the Ender Dragon.
That means we have to go.